I'm standing here outside of the San Brizio Chapel at Orvieto Cathedral. When it was completed in 1404, it was actually referred to as the Cappella Nova, the new chapel, because it was the latest addition onto the great cathedral. And in 1447, the great Florentine painter Fra Angelico was invited to come in and decorate the vault of the chapel, but he never completed them, because in fact he was called to Rome by Nicholas V to paint the walls of his private chapel.